The Little League World Series, or as pedophiles call it, the World Series. Someone came to me and was like, you can cure pediatric AIDS, but you're gonna have to do a ton of cocaine. I'd be like, let's help some kids, huh? I have clinical depression, the mood disorder, and I've had it for as long as I can remember. Although I'll tell you, you know who always loved my attitude? Black dudes, always. Yeah, they'd be like, Neal, man, you don't give a fuck. And I always wanna say, well, that's because I'm sad. I grew up Catholic, anybody else? Still doing it? No. Being Catholic's like playing trombone. After 12th grade, you're like, I don't have to do that shit anymore. Oh, yeah. I tried every medication they have, and they all have side effects, whether it's weight gain, weight loss, and worst of all, dick stuff. I feel like if I didn't conceal a weapon on me, that's all I would think about all day. And then I'd go to Whole Foods, someone would cut me off, and I'd be like, am I about to smoke this motherfucker?